condamine track, from what we hear, crosses a river, crosses the Condamine River 14 times. And we don't expect a lot of water this time of year, but it is supposed to be some great scenery out there. And our escort right now is Adam. Turn the camera around. And he's up there driving a Jeep. Now the difference with his Jeep is that he's got a diesel motor in there. So we're gonna take a better look at the diesel motor a little bit later on. And